I talk shit about Tom McDonald and didn't realize it. So many of my fans were his fans and now they're all mad at me. So I'm just gonna tell them that I was talking about somebody else. That's it. Yeah. I was talking about somebody else. You believe me, right? Right?
Oh, shit. All right. Man, who gave this old man Twitter? Who taught him how this works? Someone tell him when he mentions me, do research first. He just old and bitter, can't hit him where it hurts. Cause it's impossible to make this guy look any worse. Hey, the world forgot about Mac. Now you can't eat Ramadan fast. That Oxycontin you put up your nostril finally rot your brain or where you always wag. Whoa, I should go slow. I don't want you back on the dope. It ain't a joke when you're going broke and you got a daughter at home. Leave me alone, you old man. Your career is a joke. It's so sad. Your biggest record is a cover song while you cooking breakfast. You ain't no dad. Fucking housewife. Fucking washed up. Fucking never ever had a sound. How you rap with ICP and still end up the biggest clown? Mac Lethal? What's lethal about him? Old age, stroke face, a relapse going back to his old ways, a suicide because no fame. You ain't a real artist, you just retarded. You a weak target, I feel bad for killing. You rap fast, but every bar's filler. We kept Lethal, but we lost Miller. I guess your tweet is backfired. Go look up satire. I guess you're slower than you look, Mac. You got flat tires. I'm a visionary, you a parody. Your catalog is embarrassing. You pushing 40, your style is corny. Stop rapping and do some parenting. Fuck, I guess it's that time of the year. Hi, I'm here to revive your career. Guy, you come off so fucking weird. Is 2019 just a myth that you're queer? I don't expect to get a tight response from a midlife crisis with writer's block. Even though it'd be nice to talk to a rapper who can't even write a song. Wow, look at you now. I'm selling out shows in your town. Your demographic, all old ladies. You don't appeal to a younger crowd. You ain't mainstream. You ain't underground. You a specific brand of fucking lame. Your triple time flow, hella boring. How you say so much and have nothing to say? You are all opinions. I am all facts. You are insignificant. Fall back. Need an update. Reinstall Mac. You can restart and then not rap. Picture your life. Flipping burgers. Go get me some fries. Cola with ice. One apple pie on the side. David, I'm trying to be nice. I seen you reply in my comments. You said it wasn't about me. Come on, just be honest. You spoke out the ass and then all of your fans started turning against you. It fucks up your pockets. You're backpedaling. You don't have enemies. You're afraid to have to deal with that energy. You're lying and trying to make up a save. You said it. You meant it. David's too late. Oh dear. I can't believe I have to set this shit straight. Man, old ears. I hope you hear exactly what I say. Man, I'm here. You said you didn't even know my name, dawg. So here, I'll say it so you don't forget again. It's Tom McDonald, bitch.